Well, it's Saturday again. We've been doing this lead with a three. We got an open A. We got an open A. One, two, three. It's a good way to access like a 12 bar blues in A. We've got a four, like the D9, five. Other chords that are good here, this is an A6. You can see we got a 1, a 3, a 6, and a 1. Good chord combo. So you can lead with a 1. Chord has got a 1, a 3, a 7, a 2, and a 5. If you want to flat that 2, that's a flat 9. You can get that by taking your middle finger, putting it on that flat 2, and that's a diminished chord. It's actually a combination of a sharp 1 or a flat 9, and you're only moving one note. But it's a good tension chord, and of course you can move that diminished chord up a step and a half, and it repeats. So that diminished chord, there's a diminished scale with a sharp 1 or a flat 9, same thing. So I'm going skinny string, middle finger, 5th fret. It's a diminished scale.